just heard noise from that guy, so the basement gets someone has here right now. Bart is just hold it. Use a knife, yeah. I seriously heard something right now, man.
Back here, man. Look at this, a very huge long ass crutch.
Yo, what's up guys, it's Jeff here. Welcome back to Falcon on the crazy ass adventure. Now legit inside an abandoned house named as House Martini. They call this house to the abandoned martini bottles that's actually here on a sort of bar. All the furniture is left inside, guys. Old furniture, dark furniture, and probably the owner died here as well. And Rodrigo is upstairs, so if you're gonna hear footsteps, it's him because he's taking picture alone on the first floor. So definitely smash it like. No talk right now, let's get straight to the video. A crazy old hat there. I guess this was the living room here. It's from big chair. A sofa there, old school. There are actually some pills here, man. Which pills are that? Aldo Med. What the hell is that? What pills? You only can take one or four tablets a day. What the hell was that? Dude, you okay? Jesus, man, you scared the hell of me. I guess he fell to the floor, man. You know that? That was a load bound, you crazy idiot.
I was busy taking a picture and on the attic. And I was looking in the right corner. Saw someone standing in the corner by the chair.
Seriously?
Yeah, that's why.
You're scared?
Yeah, I slipped from the stairs.
Holy shit, guys, he just saw a freaking black man on the freaking attic. On the attic, right? Uh-huh. In the corner of the attic, guys. That's why he just almost fell to the floor. Okay, so this place is haunted, you say, yeah? Mm-hmm. She is actually an empath as well. She sees ghosts, but she don't tell about that so many, so yeah. But she actually can't feel ghosts like just like Rodrigo. I didn't know that, but she just tell me that. Right, Demi? It's true, yeah? That you're an empath. That you can see ghosts as well. See? He actually told me that in the basement is actually something sinister busy. I'm gonna show you that later, guys. First, this kitchen here. Dance for God. There's actually a newspaper from 1985, man. It is actually a sort of Bible, a small one. Some crazy ass clothes. Holy shit, there's actually another floor here. This was a garage. Filled with old stuff as well. That's so cool. Just the way how it stands. Perfect for pictures, man. Notation block here, look. Gonna show the bar right now. So here you are, guys, inside the main floor. Check this, guys. There's actually a freaking bike on the closet right now. And there's a cross from Jesus. Looks like some very old spooky pictures. Hey, yo. Maybe it was that dude you saw, man. The owner. He was in black. Look, he actually wears a black. No, custom. What the heck is this? Check this. What the hell? What is that? You can drink it if you want. Whoa, check this. I then saw this first. And what the hell is that? Sort of key or something, I'm not for sure. Looks weird. Check this, guys. This is actually the bar. Another crazy ass creepy picture. Ugh. That's so beautiful. Look. So many history. And that is the reason why they call this House Martini, because by 2 Martini bottles here. old group photo here. Look guys, all baby share here right now. That's so scary, especially with because of the shoes are standing here. That's creepy, man. Alright, I'm going to go to the attic alone. Goodbye. I hope I will not collapse to the floor, man. Oh man, it's so scary now because he's literally somewhere in the attic. Okay, the bathroom is scary, man. Guys, please, if you want to see something right now, let me know in the comments below, or you saw a shadow or something. Really appreciate it. Okay, this is dangerous. Oh, dude! Still a flashlight? Oh, check this, guys, another group photo here. What the hell, man? What's in this box? Oh. Some dinner plates as well here. Old jackets. More jackets, probably from home or something. Maybe his wife. Oh, check this. Oh, that's so creepy. Okay, there's the attic where he saw someone standing in the corner. Okay, he saw literally someone there in the corner, guys. Sitting on a chair, on that chair, someone was sitting, he saw that. Or was it that chair? Oh shit. Oh, it's so cold here now, man, you know that? Okay, that chair is scary as hell, man. Holy shit, crazy noises. I don't like it here right now. Okay, that noise scared the hell out of me. Alright, I'm done. I'm gonna go back to the main floor now, guys. Maybe someone's behind me right now. Imagine. I wish I had a Ouija board right now to interact with the spirits that this haunts this place. Alright, go back. We just heard noise from them guys on the basement. It's just haunted here right now. Use a knife, yeah. I swear I heard something right now, man. Holy shit. I swear I heard some, you heard it right? You heard it too, right? Just like someone was moving right now, I hear something. Wait here. What are you gonna do? It came from inside, man. It came from the house, but check, guys, check this out. Come. Someone freaking attacked him, man. Look at this. A very huge, long-ass scratch. I'm gonna go to the basement now, guys. Holy shit, that's crazy here. It's so cold. Ugh. Okay, this is actually weird. I don't like this. You heard it as well, right? You didn't hear that? It came from here somewhere, man. It's just like paper or something. So this place is literally haunted right now, man. Look at this scratch. That's crazy. That's crazy. Alright guys, I'm gonna stop filming this right now because this is actually bad. Such a very long ass scratch right now. You heard some crazy noises right now. I don't know. I guess I didn't capture the camera. I hope I got it on camera, guys. My heart is pretty crazy right now. I just want to leave this place. So guys, if you enjoy this haunted adventure, smash the like button right now. It's about Jeff Davis. I'm gonna see you in another one. Peace.